Working from the pool, working from an Airbnb, working from a hostel in Thailand, working from a hotel room in Las Vegas. Question you're probably wondering is, do real work from home opportunities actually exist? And if so, which ones are actually legit and which ones are just gonna waste your time? Well, today you're in luck because I'm going to share with you 100% legit, verified ways to actually start earning income working from home from anywhere in the world, as long as you have a laptop and an internet connection. Because making money online completely changed my life and took me from an accounting job that I hated to being able to travel the world and do the things that I want to do and have more time to spend with my friends and family. And so in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys the best possible ways that you can work from home and earn a full-time income doing it. And the best part is, you don't have to have any money to start. You don't have to have any experience or skills. And we're gonna count down from the 10th best way all the way down to the number one best method to actually work from home and earn a full-time income doing it. Let's get into it. Is this Chipotle cup in this shot? Activity number 10 is called software testing. Before you think to yourself, oh my gosh, Kevin, that sounds so scary. I don't know anything about computers. I don't know anything about software testing. Well, there are some websites like usertesting.com that make this incredibly simple. And let me explain to you how it works so that you understand, you know, how you'd actually make money doing it. There's thousands of software companies out there that need real people, just like you and me's input on the usability of their software and to test that software to make sure that it's functioning correctly. And so software companies have realized that it's much cheaper to actually outsource and crowdsource that work than hiring people dedicated and paying them salaries and benefits to do it. And so sites like User Testing figured this out and created a platform where you can earn a side income or even really scale it into a much larger income just by doing basic tasks like creating an account for a software and talking through actually doing it, saying things like, okay, this looks very, you know, intuitive to me. I understood exactly what to do. I registered and created my account, right? The menu structures all looked very simple. The overall website felt very aesthetically pleasing and easy to use, or giving other feedback saying how you got confused, right? This is incredibly valuable to software companies, which is why they're willing to pay you to do user testing for them. And the cool thing about getting experience when it comes to user testing is there's never going to be less software companies. There's literally only more and more and more software companies coming out every single year now that the world has become so much more digital. And so actually getting some experience and getting better at user testing and quality assurance and UI user interface testing in a very basic, easy to start way, such as usertesting.com, you can get very valuable experience that you can then apply to, you know, another job or even get hired for a six-figure salary at a large software company doing similar things just because of that valuable experience that you gain. Profession number 9 is editing and proofreading. And maybe you like editing, maybe you don't. I found that a lot of people find it very therapeutic going through other people's writing and actually proofreading it and editing it and making sure that all the grammar is correct, there's no spelling mistakes and things like that. And if you might be saying to yourself, but Kevin, who's actually willing to pay for something like that? Well, the answer is literally thousands of companies from all around the world are willing to and very interested in paying for editing, because there's constantly new articles being written by large companies for SEO purposes. You know, there's papers being written, there's all types of documents being written every single day. And if you look on Craigslist or Fiverr or Upwork or any type of job site, you'll see that people are offering editing and proofreading services. I myself have actually used and hired a proofreader to go over, you know, certain things in my business, like blog articles, things that I was writing, such as advertisements, and, you know, all types of different content, social media content, and things like that. And so creating a persona and job experience when it comes to editing and proofreading, if that's something that you're good at and feel comfortable with, is a very easy way to create a source of online income working from home. Number 8 is translating. And this one might not be relevant to everyone, but there are many people out there who actually do speak multiple languages, and you might not think that that's something of value, but it actually is, right? People pay every single day for translation services between two different languages because, you know, the world is huge. It might not seem like it from wherever you're standing, right? Because you only live in one place, but the world literally has billions and billions of people out there, and other countries need to interact with each other when it comes to different languages. And so if you speak multiple languages, you can offer translation services in your your own niche. Maybe you know entrepreneurs, they need to take their materials to other countries. Maybe you can offer up services on, you know, Craigslist or a local job site, or again, Upwork or Fiverr, or these platforms that really are about bringing people together who need specific skill sets. And if you speak two languages, translation services might be a perfect option for you. Profession number seven is a website creator. And you might be saying to yourself, Kevin, that sounds so scary. I don't know how to make websites. I don't know how to do all of that crazy technical stuff. Well, the cool thing about being able to create websites is you don't even necessarily have to know how to do it right now, because luckily for you, there's YouTube videos teaching you how to actually make a website. And with companies like Wix and WordPress, it's never been simpler. Going from complete scratch to a fully functioning, aesthetically pleasing, beautiful website, literally sometimes in minutes or even hours. And so even if you don't know how to make a website yet, you can learn how to make a website, and then you can charge other businesses that either don't have time or don't want to figure it out themselves to make websites on their behalf. And again, like all of these different things that we're teaching you in this work from home video, the better and better you get at something, the more you can actually charge for it. And once you have a single client, they can introduce you to other business owners, their friends, their family, who might also need websites built or translation services or whatever the case may be. And so something that we're going to talk about later on in the video is a great way to actually get more clients once you have one. But you should always focus on getting that very first client, because there's nothing like it when you actually get paid for something inside of your brain. It changes your whole mentality. It makes you kind of realize, oh my gosh, Kevin's actually right. I can make money from home. And it really validates the idea that it's possible, which really makes you double down your effort, work much harder. And that's gonna enable you to actually leave your current job and be able to work full-time from home sooner. Profession number six is copywriting. Now, copywriting, if you don't know what that is essentially writing sales scripts or sales text on all different types of pages, whether it's advertisements on Facebook, whether it's blog articles, whether it's, you know, sales pages or websites or funnels or things like that. Copywriting is an incredibly lucrative skill, especially the better and better you get at it. And especially when you focus on high value niches such as online marketing, digital marketing, because if you get really good at actually tuning into your perfect demographic and your perfect customer, you can make millions of dollars writing the perfect piece of copy. And if you don't know how to copywrite, what I suggest you do is look at the top products on ClickBank. They've proven, you know, to have hundreds of thousands, if not millions of dollars of sales. And you can learn so much about copywriting by looking at the top products on ClickBank, because generally they're made by master copywriters who have a long proven history of creating beautiful, successful pieces of copy, sales pages. And it's one of the best ways that you can learn copywriting so that you can start to charge for that copywriting yourself. Number five is a video editor. And if you're thinking to yourself, Kevin, I've never edited a video, there are literally thousands of tutorials across the web, blog articles, YouTube videos, teaching you exactly how to use free editing software such as iMovie and other options like that, where you can actually do video editing for companies, for social media, right? Taking a, you know, 16:9 video, turning it into a square for Instagram. There are thousands of people all around the world that are doing this type of work for entrepreneurs, for creators, for companies, for social media marketing, for creating advertisements. And if you just learn basic skills when it comes to video editing, you can really take this into a full-time stream of income. And the better you get at it, like always, the more opportunities that are probably gonna come your way. Number four is similar to video editing, but it's for images. Now, we've all heard about Instagram. We all probably use Instagram once a day, if not hundreds of times a day. And if that's the case, then you should probably delete the app like I tried to. But there's so much opportunity when it comes to making photographs look better, right? Applying filters, cleaning photographs up, you know, product photography, all these different niches when it comes to photo editing for weddings, you know, for all of these different things. If you get good at photo editing and you get good at software like Lightroom, or even using free tools like Canva, you can make advertisements on people's behalf, right? You can make Google display ads, you can make Facebook ads, you know, you can edit photos for people on Craigslist. You can get good specifically for Instagram models, or you can take product photography for e-commerce, because there's literally infinite ways. if you're good at editing photographs that you can make money doing it. Number three is a virtual assistant. Now, most of us have probably heard about virtual assistants, but many of us are not leveraging the fact that you can become a virtual assistant, especially if you live in another country that doesn't necessarily have, you know, as affluent of an economy as the United States. You can become a virtual assistant for someone in the United States and you can earn significantly more than you might make otherwise in your country by doing basic tasks for people as their virtual assistant. My business today would not be anywhere near as successful as it's become if I didn't have my virtual assistants literally working 24 hours a day. How we set it up is we have a day shift and a night shift. We have a daytime manager, a nighttime manager, all virtual assistants. And these are incredibly smart, incredibly hardworking people that simply have a much cheaper cost of living. So you're able to pay significantly less than you'd pay a similar person in the United States, but that's still a very fair wage to them because, again, their cost of living is much cheaper. And so you can become a virtual assistant very easily. You can join relevant Facebook groups, look for people that need virtual assistants in entrepreneurial Facebook groups. You can go on Craigslist, you can go on Indeed, you can create a profile on Upwork or Fiverr, and you can start to get experience by charging less, right, to really get yourself your foot in the door. And then as you get better and better, you can start to charge more and more and more, or you can have multiple clients and do virtual assistant tasks for them, like Excel or data entry or scheduling or customer service, all of these different ways that you can actually be of use and be an assistant to someone, but do it virtually leveraging the internet as a virtual assistant working from home. Number two is e-commerce, which is a billion-dollar industry and growing every single day. Nothing has ever existed in history like e-commerce. Just 50 years ago, websites like Amazon and Shopify and things like that did not exist. And if you wanted to buy something, you went to the local Walmart, but that's completely changed. Most millennials nowadays buy their groceries on Amazon, buy everything that they need on Amazon. They're not visiting stores anymore. And you can see this by all of these different department store chains closing, like Sears, and you know, Macy's has been beaten down recently on the stock market. And it makes sense, right? Because why would you go get in your car, drive to a store, go to a Walmart to pick something up when you can buy it on Amazon, oftentimes for cheaper, and it arrives the next day at your doorstep, right? And you can leverage e-commerce and you can create your own e-commerce brand using things like Amazon FBA, right? Fulfillment by Amazon, leveraging strategies like Shopify drop shipping, where you actually, you know, ship your products directly from your manufacturer to your end customer one at a time. And you can orchestrate and do all of this from your laptop without ever actually touching the physical products yourself. And e-commerce is obviously a very large subject, but if you want to learn more details about e-commerce, definitely check out the rest of my channel after this video is over. I have a ton of videos on how to find very profitable products on Shopify, on Amazon, and so many other ways to actually leverage e-commerce to create a full-time income stream working from home. And the number one high-paying job that you can learn and do from home is online education, right? Online education is a $355 million per day industry, and that's growing every single day. Forbes estimates that by 2025, online education is gonna be $1 billion per day industry. And the reason for that is because people are going to college and getting into a ton of student loan debt, learning from professors that aren't necessarily implementing what they actually teach. And so people are turning to the internet to learn from actual implementers rather than professors. And that's not at all to discount teachers, right? I think teachers are incredibly important, but people now have the option to actually learn online from people who are doing this stuff every single day versus going to a traditional educational system and a school, learning from a textbook that might be, you know, out of date, learning from a professor that may or may not actually actively be implementing the things that they're teaching. And so you can leverage this by creating a digital course or creating a mastermind or creating a paid training program or mentorship, all of these different ways. In the simplest way, you can create a Facebook group and you can charge people to actually teach them what you know. And there's really three main silos that are always profitable when it comes to online education. Those are health, wealth, and relationships. And so if you are good at something that has to do with health, wealth, or relationships, you can charge people to teach them what you know, right? And there's so much that go into those three categories. You could be teaching people sales, affiliate marketing, how to talk to women. You could teach people how to get in better shape, how to go on a diet. And there's so many examples examples of digital courses and online mentorship and education that are making millions and millions and millions of dollars. And to find those, all you have to do is go on sites like Udemy, right? Going to sites like the Two Comma Club, where you can see real life people out there that have made millions of dollars from a single website or funnel, right? You can see me on there for my courses, having made over $10 million from a single course by teaching people how to actually leave their 9-to-5 jobs behind them like I did and create a full-time income stream working from home. So what I want you to do is let me know down in the comments if you've ever made even a single dollar from anything online working from home. I read every single one of the comments, guys. And so if you enjoy these videos, make sure you tap the like button. Make sure you also subscribe, turn on notification bells. It really helps me when you guys do that. It helps me reach more people. It helps me help more people. And if you guys are appreciating all the work that I'm putting into these videos to really, really make them very, very high quality for you, teaching you how to work from home, then make sure you do join the Strongest Family on YouTube by tapping that little subscribe button. And if you guys want to learn how to make $1,000 per week, even if you don't have a job or any money to start, check out this video right here. Promise you it'll be a good one. See you soon. Hey yo, what is up, ninjas? If you want to learn how to make $1,000 per week with no job, and even better yet, zero money to start, you're gonna want to stay tuned. It's gonna be a good one. All right, what is up?